Remove watermark. To remove a watermark in VideoPad, open your video, click the Video Effects or FX button, and select Watermark Remover. Choose either AI Object Removal for static watermarks or Moving Object Removal for dynamic ones. Use the Paintbrush or Select tool to highlight the watermark, then click Remove Object. A new video without the watermark will appear in your media bin. Continue watching this tutorial for additional details on how to remove watermark with VideoPad. To begin, select your video and either click the Video Effects button on the toolbar or click the FX button on your clip in the sequence timeline. This will open the Effects dialog. In the Effects dialog, scroll through the list and select Watermark Remover. This will bring up the Object Removal dialog, where you can choose how you'd like to handle the watermark. If the watermark stays in one spot throughout the video, select the AI Object Removal option. If the watermark moves across the screen, select the Moving Object Removal option instead. Next, you'll need to highlight the watermark area in the preview. You can do this using either the Paintbrush tool or the Select tool. If you choose Paintbrush, click the Paintbrush button and adjust the brush size using the slider or by entering a number manually. Then, paint over the watermark in the preview window. If you make a mistake, click the Erase button and paint over the portion that you want to clear on the mask. To return to adding to the mask, click the Erase button again to deselect it. Alternatively, you can use Create a Rectangular Mask using the Select tool. Click on Select, then click and drag over the watermark. This will create a rectangular mask around the selected region. The removal works best if you draw your mask directly over the watermark with a small amount of padding around the edges. Once you've created the mask over the watermark, click the Remove Object button. VideoPad will then process the video and generate a new clip in the media bin with the watermark removed. For more VideoPad tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.